Dustin Johnson was 6 inches short of making an amazing hole-in-one from 433 yards on the final day at Kapalua. Dustin Johnson was 6 inches short of making an amazing hole-in-one from 433 yards on the final day at Kapalua. Dustin Johnson produced an early contender for the best drive of 2018 as he came within 6 inches of making a hole-in-one albatross. The world number one was already running away with the Century Tournament of Champions title when he arrived on the 12th tee, and he was incredibly close to making one of the longest aces ever recorded. Johnson knew his drive was well hit, but as he picked his tee out the ground, he would have had little idea that he would have been tapping in for eagle a few minutes later. Golf update straight to your phone. How to receive all the latest golf news straight to your mobile. The 2013 champion almost hit the hole with his drive at the 6th in round 3, but that was a mere 382 yards away, and his effort at the 12th in the final round was a full 50 yards longer. Johnson's ball flirted with the fairway bunkers on the left, but it took a big bounce which took it directly towards the flag, hopping onto the green before pulling up just 6 inches short of the cup. Watch the video above to see just how close Johnson came to a 433-yard hole-in-one at Kapalua. Also see, bones to caddy for Thomas Tiger commits a Torrey Golf Live on Sky Sports PGA Tour schedule.